Right, here we go. Filled with water, just water. Feed pipe down there. A half inch extension poking through the bulkhead. Hose clamped onto that. And the return pipe, I'm using the remnants of the spare wheel. What do you call it? Basket, cradle, hanger bolt. Luckily there was enough left to where I'd cut it off, but it fitted just nicely inside the pipe and it was enough to clamp down onto, so at the very least I've got a mobile, if cold, car.